seconds to the problem.
When scientists thought they already understood interstellar visitors, NASA's James Webb Space Telescope once again surprised the world. Its latest look at Comet 3I/Atlas revealed something astonishing. This cosmic traveler is far stranger and more mysterious than anyone expected at first. Astronomers believe the comet's nucleus was quite large, around 3.5 miles, 5.6 kilometers, across. But fresh data from James Webb, supported by other observatories, revealed that the real core is much smaller, probably less than 1 mile, 1.6 kilometers, wide. Earlier, scientists mistook the comet's coma, a dense cloud of gas and dust surrounding its nucleus, for part of the solid body itself, which led to greatly exaggerated estimates. But the biggest surprise came from its chemistry. Using Webb's near-infrared spectrograph, NIR-SPEC, astronomers found that the comet's coma is unusually rich in carbon dioxide, about 8 times more CO2 than water. That's roughly 16 times higher than typical comets in our solar system. Such an extreme composition means that 3I/Atlas likely formed in a very different part of the galaxy, perhaps near the CO2 ice line, or in a region bombarded by strong cosmic radiation. Comet 3I/Atlas was discovered on July 1st, 2025, by the Atlas Sky Survey Project. It's only the third confirmed interstellar object ever detected passing through our solar system. Traveling at over 130,000 miles per hour, 210,000 kilometers per hour, it's expected to make its closest approach to the Sun on October 29, 2025. Such visitors are incredibly rare. Each one carries a piece of another star system, perhaps material that formed long before our sun was born. Be wise studying them. Scientists gain a unique window into the early universe, a glimpse of the time when galaxies were still forming and stars and planets were just ideas in the darkness of space. Comet 3I/Atlas isn't just ice and dust. It's a message from another world, and it might hold the answers to how it all began.